All right, let's try it. Man. Okay, so I think a great situation to have would be having Mesh with a Buster card super early on. Because then I could just Hans. I could just Hans NP and Bunker Bolt on the same turn, which would actually save me a fair bit of trouble. Mash is like, what, two Buster cards in Ordinex? Man. Alright, let's go. Hey Aniko, thank you for the rate of 165. How was your stream, man? How you doing? Yeah, it is Zeke. I'm sorry, not Zeke. Shaman King, Zeet. Dude, Zeet fucking sucks, man. He's been kicking my ass all day. Alright. Yeah, he is super hard. Dude, he's fucking brutal. Okay. So he has no additional buffs? Yeah, I can just go straight into NP with this. And I'll hold on to his other buffs. Anderson being down at this point actually works quite well for me. Because I need Asclepius in to NP seal him. Okay. Hey, Kuro-kun, thank you for the resub. How you doing? Oh! Oh, he skill sealed Asclepius? What an asshole. It's a little close for my liking. Okay, so here's my thought. I say we just let Asclepius go down this turn. And the reason I say that is because he's equipped with, he's equipped with 500 Year Obsession. His own NP seal only applies for the one turn. So I think if I do that, then I still have to deal with the problem of Zeke being able to NP next turn. So I think at this point, I should just let him go down, because they don't stack. I'm 90% sure they don't stack. Alright. Yeah, let's go. this way. Oh, you're right, it does prevent NP charge. Yeah, well, actually, oh no, the problem isn't that. The problem is that Asclepius is gonna die anyway, and if I don't, use his command seal, craft essence now. Oh. Oh, God. Alright, we got a problem. Lee went down prematurely. There is still a chance, though. I think this should be enough. Let me just try it as is. Because he has no additional defense buffs on him. What is Romulus's overcharge? His overcharge is party attack. Yeah, okay. It's not a huge increase, but I'll take it. No. I gotta do it this way. Because I want the Buster Chain Starter. Okay, NP Steel is still going. Good. I might be able to make this work. Yeah, it's Bunker Bolt. I want to hold Waver NP until after I break the bar if I can. Yes! Wait, what? Oh, does the NP seal end at my turn? Oh, it's so weird. Ah, shit. That means we were one turn too slow. Ah, well. We'll try it again. Nah. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, I guess we took one turn too long with that kill. I think I have to invuln this turn. Yes? There we go. Okay, we can still purge him out next turn. Okay. Whoa! Yeah, I have to purge that. Let's go. Oh, no bunker ball. Shit. All right, we'll try it anyway. Yeah, no stun. We're gonna have to get lucky, but I think this might be doable. From this game state. Oh, 55k! Oh, and he pulls out the evade. Shit. Mash does have guts. Mash has guts. Mash can't bypass the evade, but if she just bites it this turn... Actually, it's a single turn evade, right? I'm 99% sure it is. Yeah, single turn evade. Let's do this. Actually, I should start with a quick card, huh? Oh. Come on! Really? You start with a second evade? What a dickhead. No. I don't accept this result. What a prick. I don't think it will, but I'll try it. There's so, like, any one of Zeus's skills at this point is just fucking awful for me. Oh! Let's fucking go. Decrease his defense. Yes. Let's fucking go. Come on, come on, come on!
No!
Yes! Holy shit! Oh!
I hunger. Beware, coward. Run!
Oh my god, hey. Thank you for the 20, Peaceful Guardian. Thank you for the 500, Kaneko. Thank you for the 10, King Draconius. Thank you for the 200, Alice. What is that? Where is that Kaneko? Number 5! Smash Mash! Yeah, yeah! Get the bits from Puncakes, bust your bowhide. Yeah, fuck you, Z!
So, you want some green stuff?
I do want some green stuff. But more importantly, fucking Z is dead. We did it.